your flashback.
For the first time in 2015.
The Bondi hipsters dropped in this morning to deliver the category.
In a dismissive way.
Oh, they were holding paper, man. Paper is just so old, man.
He's stinking the place up with patchouli oil.
Okay, so what did they give us this morning?
Management have said this weekend is the awesome 80s. Today's category, Aussie 80s songs that you will not hear underlined this weekend.
Which we've taken to mean songs that are dreadful.
Not dreadful so much. Maybe there's songs that have been overlooked.
Or maybe songs a little off-piste. Songs on the periphery of our great 80s memories.
A lot of people accuse you of being off-piste when you select your songs.
What have you gone with?
I've gone with something that came out in 1980. And it's a song that embraces all of our hearts. And, gee, it makes me thirsty for a drink with me good mate, Duncan.
Aha!
I love to have a beer with Duncan. I love to have a beer with Duncan. We drink in moderation, and we never, ever, ever get rolling drunk. We drink at the town and
are you
country,
playing the whole song here?
Yep. The atmosphere is great.
Yes, yes.
I love to have... We should go to the town and country after this show tonight.
Duncan's
still there?
But it does say you have to drink in moderation, Brendan. All right, well, you've gone with that. I've gone with a very different kind of song. This woman was accused of being a one-hit wonder. Accused. Isn't that terrible? We should be celebrating one-hit wonders.
Of course.
But in fact, she had two other songs as well. This was her biggest song from 1989. When I say bike pants and dinghy bells, what do you think? You think Colette and Ring My Bell. That song's like Lou Rawls. That voice, it's deep, it's resonant.
Wasn't there some sort of brouhaha when the song came out that everyone said, oh, it'd been so manufactured and blah, blah, blah. So Colette said, I will prove you all wrong and I'll sing live. And then we never heard of her again.
That's right. Same thing happened to Milli Vanilli. They accused her of having a thin voice. But that song was massive in 1989. These are songs you just want. Well, my song. Forget his. You hear that all the time.
When do you hear Duncan?
Oh, everyone goes. Meh, 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 meh. When are you going to hear Ring My Bell? This is your chance to have.
Never, I hope.
A guilty pleasure.
Well, I've never won Five for Your Flashback.
No,
in the
I know.
Of, it's time.
10 years.
Yeah.
Tells you something. Warren's in Kemp's Creek. Five for Your Flashback, Warren.
Oh, good morning, guys. And yeah, once again, welcome back. It's been great to hear you guys after the long break.
Thank you.
Oh, Amanda, you take me back to my younger years. I was a late teenager. I was involved in the bowling crew, and the manager there always used to play this song, Ring My Bell, and it just happened to be after closing hours when her and I used to have saucy business.
So am I getting your vote?
No, because then I wasn't married, so I still had to go with my mates, and you can't just go past your mates with a few in the pub, you know?
I wish
so
we'd cut your call off halfway through, Warren.
That's golden.
Oh. I got excited for a moment.
85% of the phones, 100% of the SMS.
Oh, it's not right. It's not right.
Come on. Pull up a pew, Munson. It's 22 to 8.
It's better than a sedative.
WS.
I love to have a beer with Duncan. I love to have a beer with Duncan. We drink in moderation. And we never, ever, ever get rolling drunk. We drink at the town and country. Where the atmosphere is great. I love to have a beer with Duncan, 'cause Duncan's me mate. Yeah, I love to have a beer with Colin. I love to have a beer with Colin. We drink in moderation, and it doesn't really matter if he brings his doll. We drink at the town and country, where the atmosphere is great. I love to have a beer with Colin, 'cause Colin's me mate. I love to have a beer with Kevin. Oh, I love to have a beer with Kev. We drink in moderation, and he drives me home in his big old ship. We drink at the town and country, where the atmosphere is great. I love to have a beer with Kevin, 'cause Kevin's me mate. I love to have a beer with Patrick. I love to have a beer with Pat. We drink in moderation, and it wouldn't really matter if the beer was flat. We drink at the town and country, where the atmosphere is great. I love to have a beer with Patrick, 'cause Patrick's me mate. Change key. I love to have a beer with Robert. I love to have a beer with Bob. We drink in moderation. Just one more and back on the job. We drink at the town and country, where the atmosphere is great.